Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? I hope you're doing great. Now get ready for a special XB event week coming out tomorrow. Now here you guys can see Heyday's schedule for the next event. You're gonna have Monday to Tuesday, that's truck deliveries double XP, then Wednesday to Friday you're gonna have boat orders, and each crate is gonna give you double the amount of XP than before. And Saturday to Sunday is my favorite event, which is Town Visitors event. Now I love this event because it gives me an opportunity to level up really faster in the game. I mean, these all events are really great. I do like the boat event, I do like the truck event, but my most favorite one is basically the Town Visitors because it helps me to level up in the town as well. Now you guys can also ask for help on your trucks and boats, and you guys can help other people as well with their boats, and you can actually gain a lot of XP in 1 week. So make sure you set some goals and you level up. So what I do when there's an XP week, I basically try to level up on that week because my level is higher. So basically I need a lot of XP and I don't even spend a lot of diamonds on the boats and other things. So that is why I don't level up a lot. So I just level up one or maybe two. Now for this XP event, make sure your barn is full with foods. Now here you guys can see I am trying to keep 10 of each thing in my barn, and if it's low, I try to make that. So keep your machines running all the time, keep producing things, and make sure that your machines does not stop, especially your dairy and your sugar mill and basically your sauce maker. That's really important. So because you're gonna need a lot of mayonnaise, you're gonna need lemon curds for salads and sandwiches and bread. So your machines should be working. And if you have any baby farms, or if you don't, that's not a problem. But if you do, make sure that machines are running there as well. And because the thing is that trucks ask for a lot of items and your food's gonna go away real quick. So if you are planning to do a lot of trucks and you're planning to level up, make sure you prepare a lot of food and you pre-plan them. Now talking about the derby, if you are going to do the XP week, like when I do an XP week, I basically don't opt in the derby because I think it's kind of boring and it gets challenging for me because the derby opposes me from doing the XP week. For example, I'm doing trucks here, but the derby's task gets me to the other things. For example, I get a production task, like produce 23 butter onions. So that's kind of challenging, and I might get other tasks which I'm not planning to do, which kind of stops me from doing XP week. Now, I can do, basically. I'm not saying that you don't have to opt in the derby. You can. It's all up to you. But that's just my thought, so that is why I just mostly don't opt in the derby when there's an XP week. Alright guys, I'm tuning off. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel for more Heyday videos, and I will see you in the next video, and I hope you level up as well.